pretty lit.
So what drove you to kill Brad? Do you ever think you'd kill anybody again?